Haha, just realized I wasn't streaming. I thought I was streaming. Software's been giving me some crazy error lately. Yeah, it's probably cool.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1. Engage.
Maybe I'm about to go merit hunting tonight. Maybe that's what my... Let's see here. Power play. Control. I wonder if I'm doing that right.
Frameshift drive charging.
Two, one, engage. Is that some freaking black planet? Hey, Extreme. I'm doing alright, buddy. Yeah, they were just lawless, nothing for them, so.
Ready to engage.
Destination target. I didn't know I had a target.
Four,
guess I'm going to, huh?
Two, one, engage.
Objects, that's what I'm talking about.
Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scooping complete.
Hey, Joe.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Yeah, dog fighting and texting. Yeah, I hear ya. Yeah, I came home for lunch and I played during lunch, my lunch break, and it was cool. I got like almost 1 million credits, man, on my lunch break. Man, I never get credits like that. But I think just playing solo for that little while, that was only like 40 minutes or something like that. It was pretty good. It's like dark out here, huh? There's a lot of belt clusters out here. And huh? Hey, Charles. Yeah, you know, I went into, I was at Sahi, that's what the fox says, and the first freaking guy I shot at, man, he was clean, but what got me was he started shooting, but he wasn't shooting at me, he was shooting at somebody behind me, so it's like the munitions were like just grazing my hull, and I assumed he was shooting at me, so I shot at him, and then I became wanted. Well, there's a lot of freaking belt clusters at this place. Hey, Vinish 117.
Friendship drive charging.
Uh-oh. Here comes the heat. Here come the heat. Geez, there's not even, it doesn't tell me, let me see. That's weird.
Friendship drive charging.
I don't see a transaction up there for me being wanted. Yeah, you know, I gotta go places to collect all those bounties, man. I gotta go places. Yeah, well, it heats up quickly when you're next to the sun. Overall, my ship's in pretty good shape, but as long as you're not, like, hanging out next to the sun, you know. If you hang out next to the sun, things are gonna get a little warm.
Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Excuse me. Excuse me again. Oh, thanks for click and follow, Vinish. Looking for that, I don't need to dock this time. I don't have any. Well, I guess I do have a little damage. Maybe I ought to dock. Maybe that's from the heat. I notice when it gets down to light seconds, it jumps over to mms. One is about 30 mms, so apparently the measurement must change. It's no longer metric. I don't know what measurement light seconds is. I'm thinking light seconds must be English. Maybe it's its own measurement, now that I'm thinking about it, because it's light. I might have a fine to pay. I'm doing pretty good on credits. I got, like I said, I'm over 2 million credits now. What kind of video card you got? It sounds like you probably need a video card upgrade there, Vinish. That's funny, X.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
That's a funny one. me look up here real quick. Yeah, there's my fine. Yeah, I want to save up now for my armor. The armor is, I need like 4 million credits, so I got a lot of work to do. A lot of work. But, you know, maybe if I get down here, I can knock out a couple million. It sure would be cool. It'd be a heck of an episode. Engines engaged. Landing gear retracted. X, you playing this at all lately? You still doing the whole Survivor in the Jurassic Park thing?
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Yeah, I wouldn't. I meant Sahi, Xihe. But, I know earlier I was, like when I did play earlier, I was just here for lunch. So I didn't stay on long. Alright. This time, more focus. Hey, Sergeant. Sergeant, I kind of half expected to see you on here, buddy. I know you asked me what private group I was in. Sergeant, I gotta ask, man, with your kill warrant scanner, have you ever had somebody go from clean to wanted, by any chance? Has that ever happened for you?
Under attack.
Come here, you. Yeah, you were shooting at me. You're toast, Mr. Eagle, sir. You really didn't think that was okay, did you? Scanner. It is not easy. So close.
Target shields online.
All right, I see the trick here is to not let go of the kill warrant scan button. Oh, that was just in time.
Target destroyed.
That was just in time. I thought you had the kill warrant scanner outfitted. Got a python there, and let's target his stuff there. Power plant, power plant, power plant. Where you are, you are. Kill warrant scan complete. All right, it's closing in. It's time to start going backwards. Make him not shoot at me no more. Crap. That was nice, but he did damage to me. Let's see if I can figure out where Al is. Alright, well, I did get a couple of nice bounties. Yeah, those big ones, you gotta be like right on them. You gotta like sit on them almost. I think it's funny when they ram you and you got your shields up and then they die. I think that's hilarious. prove I can dock today. Alright. Here's what I'll do. Docking computers off. And contacts.
Docking request granted.
Wanted 36. What's up with that? Hey, bucked up. See, I can dock. That's right. Computer is nice, though. Sometimes you don't have to worry about it. But every now and then, you at least once a stream, you gotta prove that you can do it. Okay, let's go over here to repairs this time. Guess I gotta fix my paint. And go to contacts. Oh, I thought I'd gotten closer to 200,000, but oh well. I'll take it. And exit. And launch. Need a lot of credits. Getting on BP tonight? I don't mind you asking too much, but I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna get on BP tonight or not. I know there's dredges are out today. I could probably use some uranium. Hey, Brian Griffin. Yeah, a long time. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, because I'm probably not going to get on Battle Parts tomorrow, so maybe I should get on there tonight. Fudge. Maybe I'll make one more trip in here tonight, and then I'll worry about getting on Battle Parts. See how long I can last in here. Has it been a week? Come on, you. Let me in there. Oops, now I did that again. Thank you. Where's all the guys at? I see lightning. Alright, that's what I'm talking about right there. Kill warrant scan. Come on. There we go.
Target destroyed.
38,000 for that guy. That's what I'm talking about. It's a little dude. And they got 38,000. It's pretty good. All right. Songs.
Target shields online.
What's up with all these homies shooting at me all of a sudden? I gotta get my kill warrant scan on you. Come on, say complete. Say complete. There we go.
Target shields offline. Target destroyed.
You next, Mr. Adder. Scan 10. There we go.
Target shields offline.
400. That's it.
Target shields offline.
Ooh, Oh, cool. Destroyed. Woohoo! All right, next. Eyeball around, looking for some more lightning. Lightning, lightning, lightning. Oh, look at that. My systems are completely drained. Just need to fix that. This. Come on, you. That made me work hard for that. Let's see here. See if I can get some good pictures. Oops. traps. Big rock, big rock, big rock. On complete.
Under attack. Dark shields offline.
Okay, for Cobra, it's not too bad. Man, where is all everybody at, man? Jeez. Maybe I just go to something a little heavier. I think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm gonna go to somewhere a little heavier, because this is like not getting the bills paid. Hey, thank you, Extreme. Always forget to put the hard points away. It's a high intensity resource extraction site. See how that works out. Man, what's up with this guy? Haunted. What's Spike's got to say? That's good. 33,000. CX. The only thing on my screen, so I'm gonna go ahead and at least do a kill warrant scan on him. Even though he's coming up clean currently, that just means he's not wanted in this particular system. I let him slide. Guy named Anthony Knight. He's deployed hard points. Why would he do that? It's funny, Anthony Knight has got, he's even though he shows up clean, he's got something on him. Alright, let's go check out this Viper. Isn't that something? I was wondering how that worked. Person's deployed hard points because they don't like me scanning them. Well, this guy here is wanted somewhere. Not here, but he's wanted, so I'm gonna go kill him. There's nothing else going on here, right? He wasn't wanted in this system, but he was wanted in another system.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
I'm not having a ton of fun here tonight. Maybe what I could do is go to Zendoc and see what kind of missions they got. Well, I know I said I was going to go play Battle Pirates. Maybe I can go get a couple dredges. I don't know. They just spawned like 45 minutes ago, and they don't spawn again for another hour and 10 minutes. Or hour and 15 minutes, rather. Crap. I'm gonna have to loop-de-loop this one. Loop-de-loop. You're by my base. I plan on doing something really interesting. And
docking request granted.
See what happens when I get scanned here. They're probably going to scan me. I'm expecting to be scanned. Like ice cream that's melted. Scan.
Landing gear deployed. Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
I like fudge ripple with extra fudge is good. Let's see how I did. Another 155,000. I'll take it. Yeah, not quite so good tonight. And I guess I am wanted here at the moment. Looks like all I gotta do is jump out of the system and then jump back. Now, actually, I'm looking at that, and that's for a different system. New Boreas Union. I jump back, it'll be forgiven. Need to go to Carmenta sometimes, too. on outfitting, what I'm going for, just so everybody knows it's on here, is I'm actually going for military grade composite. Now, I seen it a little cheaper at a different system, about 500,000 credits cheaper. But I'm still a long ways off from being able to get it. But I do have the A4 power plant, so I got the best power plant I can have. I have the best power disruptor I can have. And I mean, the best frame shift drive too, so I can jump pretty good now. But I got intermediate discovery scanner, standard docking computer, which that actually may be coming out of there, because I think I'm going to take that out and put in a surface scanner. I want a detailed surface scanner. I just want one, you know what I'm saying, for no other really good reason. Let me see module type. See, there's detailed surface scanner right there. I want one of them. I can land pretty good, so maybe I should just go ahead and get it and put it on there. Let me see if I say bye. It gave me 3600 for my docking computer. And there's the advanced discovery scanner. I wouldn't mind having that too, but this one right here doesn't add any mass to my intermediate discovery scanner. Apparently they're the same mass. Also, it's the basic discovery scanner, now that I'm looking at it. But this one right here is infinite. The power draw, I don't see a power draw on here. I see mass. So maybe it doesn't use power, I don't know. But anyway, I guess I'm going to go ahead and get off of here for now. And I'm going to switch over to Battle Pirates. So if you're interested in Battle Pirates, stick around, and I'm gonna see what about going to go get some dredges real quick. All right, so I'll be right back. Oh, I guess I ought to do the shout outs on here real quick. Let me do that. It's just Bucked Up 15, Charles 789, and Joel 5911. That was easy. That was so freaking easy. Watch my outro.
The price is wrong, bitch.